Hey, what's up guys? It's TechInfusion and welcome back to another video. Today we're diving into the future of editing with AI inside of Filmora 13. This software is really changing the game when it comes to current and future content creators. If you're just getting started, or maybe you're just a beginner editor, by the end of this video, you'll be able to edit your own professional videos that hopefully don't look like mine when I first started 15 years ago. Let's get started. First up, we have the AI text to video tool. If you've never filmed or edited a video before, this is the perfect place to get your feet wet in the world of video production. By just giving it a few prompts of what you want your video to look like, it finds the content, records a voiceover, generates music, and edits the entire piece together for you. Let me show you how it works. So on Filmora's home screen, let's go ahead and find this AI text to video button here and click it. And this will pop up a box that has this box where you can type in a story or whatever you want the video to generate. So in my case, I already have this script written out, so I'll just paste that into there. And down here, we can actually set the text language. So if it was in a different language, I could scroll through and select that. I can select the ratio, so it can be 16:9 for more traditional landscape content, or it could be in 9:16 for social media. And then over here with video voice, I can actually select the voice that I want to narrate this story throughout my video. And I can actually go ahead and play through all of them.
Wondershare, creativity simplify.
Wondershare, creativity simplify.
So I'm just gonna use Aria. Then once all of those settings are done and you're ready to go ahead and generate your content, you can just go ahead and click this text to video button right here and it will begin to generate that. And in a few short moments, it generates this entire video here that I can go ahead and just watch through. I can tweak it, add in my own clips, change the subtitles, the narration, and the music. And then I can just turn around and upload this right to social media or wherever I'm putting this. And man, if I had this kind of tool when I first started my video career, what a creativity boost, just that alone, but also it doing all the heavy lifting for you and you can come in and just tweak it after. It's just incredible. So that is AI text to video and what a time-saving tool this can be. Next up, and possibly my most favorite feature within the software, is the AI text-based editing. It lets you import a video, it then transcribes the entire video, and then it lets you change and edit the whole thing without even going into a timeline at all. It just lets you change things around like if you were editing a script or an essay in a Word document. Let's take a look.
Now, let's go ahead and just open it up here from the homepage of Filmora by clicking on it. And then we're just gonna navigate to our clip that we want to use. This will open up Filmora and is actually gonna ask me what the video language was just in case it was a different language. In this case, I'm speaking English. So I'll just select that and hit okay. So right now it's basically transcribing the entire clip to give me subtitles and figure out what I'm seeing within this video so that it can actually break it all down and I can edit with text. Now, once it's scanned the whole thing and converted it, it will show me on the right side here an entire section that it transcribed what I said in this video. So if I jump down here at the bottom, I can actually jump to that point in the video. And the cool thing is here, if I had a script to follow or if I know what I want myself to say within this video, I can just go through and edit this content over here in this right side. I can say I wanted to move this section here let's go ahead and right click and hit cut. And say I wanted to move that section to the end. I'll just paste that at the end. And this whole time while I'm editing text over here on the right side, it's actually cutting and moving things around in my timeline down here. So this is the representation of my video timeline. But as I cut and move text around or say I want to get rid of a sentence, I can just select something and say, okay, I'll just get rid of this section right here and then right click and hit delete. And now it just cut that entire section of the video out. Another cool thing is because it just transcribed this whole thing, I can actually search this content as well. So maybe I want to see every time I said the word creative and it will highlight within this text each time I said creative. And I can actually go through each word and actually delete certain words even if I wanted to just delete a certain word from the video. So you can basically edit the entire video like it says, AI text-based editing. I can edit my entire video just based on text. And I can't think of a more easy way of editing for a beginner and jumping in than this. And this will save an infinite amount of time for interviews and talking heads where there's a lot of different pauses and script changes and people going back and forth. And just the fact that it just transcribed this for me, that'll save a lot of time in post to not have to go back and create those subtitles myself. Now, another great feature within this is this delete all silent clips. So if you're new to video creation and editing, there's actually a lot of silent
places in videos where you either took a breath or forgot what to say and had to go back and look at the script again, or, you know, just different things that will create spaces within your video recording. So the cool thing about this is I can actually click this and this will get rid of all those empty spaces for me. So once I'm done editing the text part, I can hit delete all silent clips. And you can see that just tightened that entire area down there. It got rid of all that dead space. Now that I'm done editing this whole thing, I've cleaned up all those silent spaces. I can go ahead and hit export to timeline. And when I do this, it'll just kick it right down into a timeline for me in my editing window. So now I can just click around, I can edit things, I can continue on to color correction, I can add some music. And then if for whatever reason, Filmora got these subtitles wrong, I can just double click the subtitles layer and then I can just come in here and edit what it thinks I said and correct it if it needs correcting. And I can't express how amazing and time-saving this tool is when it comes to editing. Now this next feature has literally saved me hours and hours scrolling page through page of music online. And this is the AI music generator. Now, so I have my video here that we've already done text-based editing, and now I'm ready to put an audio track on it just to give it some more life. So let me show you this tool. Let's go ahead and head up to the audio tab up here. Then over here where it says AI music, we're just gonna go ahead and click on that and then hit start right here under generate AI music. This will open up a tab where I can begin to search for different feels and moods and also the length that I need my music to be. So within this window, so let's say I want something peaceful for this video. So now once I select my mood, I can come down to music duration here. And this is actually where you set the length that you need your music to be. So my video is about 48 seconds long. So I'm gonna go ahead and drag this back to 48 seconds here, maybe 49 just to give it a little bit of extra room. And then right here with generated music count, I can actually control how many tracks this AI generates for me. So I want four options to pick from here. So I've got my music duration set and my mood here selected and how many tracks I want. And I'll just click start here now that I have all that dialed in. And you will see over here on the right side, it just begins to start generating different music for me. All right, so the AI tool has finished generating all four options for me. So now that this list is over here with this music, I can go ahead and click on this play icon and just listen through each one of these. And then at any point, I can also just jump through the track by just clicking a certain spot just to hear what it's going to sound like later in the song. And I'll just move on to the next one. Okay, so now that I've listened to all of them, I really like the last three, but I'm thinking I'm going to lean towards probably three or four. So what I want to do now is actually click this download icon on the tracks that I like that it generated. And now you'll see once I click the download icon, you can actually see right here that there's a plus icon, and this will let me add it directly to my project directly from this AI music generator tool window. So let's say I'm gonna try three first. I can just click on this and it will send me back to my project with this music clip included. And I can just drag that back into place here. Then I'll just click play.
A team that is responsible for capturing content and making graphics for social media and posting it.
Okay, so let's say maybe I wanna go back and try the fourth track that it generated. I can actually go back up to my tab up here where it says generated, click that. And now I can see 2, 3, and 4 that it generated, and I can actually just click and drag that down here.
Media team that is responsible for capturing content and make.
I'm actually going to delete this track down here, 4, and then just re-enable 3 over here in my editor. And I was able to just get music for my video within the editor that I'm using.
This is an incredible tool that lets you focus on the art of storytelling without the headache of trying to find the right track. Another mind-blowing feature within Filmora 13 is the AI Smart Cutout tool. And this essentially lets you separate any subject from the background and in just a few seconds.
Let's say I want to cut myself out of this background, maybe just to add some text or some effects behind me. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go ahead and drag the subtitles layer up just to create another layer. And I'm going to copy this clip right here and I'm just going to paste it on this track above and make sure I just line that back up. So now I have two versions of the same clip of me talking. I'm going to select the top clip up here. I'm going to go over here towards the video tab, and then under AI tools, you'll see this smart cutout tool, and I'll just click this to enable it. And then I can click to start the smart cutout process. Now within this window here, it's going to give me a brush here that I can actually just start brushing the pieces that I want it to cut out. So since I want it to cut myself out, I'm just going to start brushing over my face here. And you don't have to be like super accurate at all. It actually figures it out super quickly, as you just saw there. It just snapped to my whole body and I didn't even have to like perfectly trace it or anything. So now that I'm highlighted, I can just go ahead and click this button right here that says click to start smart cutout. And once I do that, it'll just track through the entire video and cut that out, whatever I highlighted. So now that that's done, I'll just go ahead and down here and click save. And now because I duplicated this clip right here, I can actually move both of these clips up in my timeline like that. And now this version right here is a cutout version of me. So if I actually disable this bottom layer, you'll see that it's just me on top of a black layer. And now the cool thing is with that, you might be like, why do that? I don't really get the point. I can actually go over to my effects now, or, you know, even throw in text, but say I'll grab this waving line right here and I'll just put it right here in between these two clips. Now, if I play it,
that is,
you can actually see that the effect is going in between me and the background.
Responsible for capturing content and making,
and that is all happening live because of that AI smart cutout tool. It knows that I'm on top of this back layer, and now I can put text back there, I can put an effect back there. This is bringing advanced effects to a beginner like I've never seen before, and it's such an amazing tool that I can't wait for you guys to try out.
The last feature ties everything up really nicely here, and it's the Filmora Copilot. Basically, think if ChatGPT and an editing software had a baby, that's the Copilot to them. As a beginner editor, if you get stuck at any point, this Copilot is going to become your best friend.
So let's say my music is too loud behind me talking and I want to figure out how to fix that. Let me type in, I need my music quieter behind my voice. It's too loud. And you'll see that the Filmora Copilot actually just gets back to me and says, to make your music quieter behind your voice, you can use the audio ducking function in Filmora. So if I actually just select the clips of me talking here and then click on audio ducking, it'll just take me over here right to that setting and actually turn it on for me. And I can go ahead and change the setting to where the music actually sounds good and change how much I want it to duck. Okay, so now my music is at a good level, but let's say I want to add more saturation into my video and I don't remember how to do that. I can actually just use the Filmora Copilot to ask that exact question. So I'll just type, I need to add more saturation into my video. And then I'll click Ask AI. And you can see it came back to me with this answer. To add more saturation to your video, you can use the HSL Hue Saturation and Luminance tool in Filmora. And then it tells me how to access that tool. So then I can just select all my video clips down here, and then I can just follow those instructions right within the Copilot menu and raise the saturation here.
If you utilize all the tools that Filmora has to offer, and trust me, I just showed you just a few of what they've packed into the software, you'll be editing your own professional videos in no time. To download it completely free today, just click the link in my description below to start your video career today. And if you want more videos on Filmora and just training in different areas, also comment down below and let me know. That's all for this video. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to leave a like. Don't forget to comment, subscribe, and hit that bell icon so you don't miss more videos like this. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and until next time, guys, peace out.